Did you know both the Vikram lander and Pragyan rover have an intended mission lifespan of 1 lunar day or 14 Earth days, after which their solar panels will not receive sunlight for the subsequent 14-day period of the lunar night? While space missions have a history of operating for unexpectedly extended lifespans, in Chandrayaan-3's case, this would depend on whether the electronics and instruments are still functioning after being subjected to minus 200 degrees Celsius temperatures.